Hey guys! So I hope you're all doing really well. And thank you all so much again for the message, which meant a lot to me because, as some of you know, yesterday was not a great day for me. So I did not manage to invent a new emotion or summarize that emotion with an emoji or get that emoji printed on some hats. So initially I was thinking impatient joy, fear of not feeling fear, trust, disgust, and angry wow. But then what I realized is that these are actually a mixture of two emotions. So, not one. So I did not invent a new emotion. Turns out that all the emotions that already have emojis, they are the only ones that exist. Big fail, big disappointment. And a side note from yesterday, I'm still predicting a balcony-inspired business boom. Just not for me. That said, I am bouncing back. Staying really positive, as we all must during this time. Just like Dr. Megan, who I can happily report is very clearly recovering from yesterday's balcony jilt. As you can see for yourself in this video message she sent to me in the early hours of this morning.
Makeup is really important to me. Imagine all the people. No, I won't do it. I know. It's too good. It's too good. The Gal Gadot was so good. She was really good.
So one negative comment that I did have yesterday is that some people have accused me of being in my element right now. I can only guess because outwardly and inwardly, I'm just a beacon of positivity right now and really inspiring. So guys, let me just explain how this works. I have a very, very strict routine for my emotions. So when I wake up, on the floor, I have a power cry on the toilet, and then that's it for the day. Then at lunchtime, that is when I schedule my fear. Now, all that's then over by tea time, which is good because, as we all know, you cannot enjoy a cup of tea and a bicky when you're afraid. Although, who am I kidding? I haven't had biscuits since day two. So finally, all my joy, happiness, empathy, self-worth, confidence, love, and hope, I schedule for 5 p.m. So from about 5:10, it's free time and plain emotional sailing. Because I am the captain of my own ship, and my own ship is me. Some quarantine tips. Tip number two. If you are having problems keeping all your emotions inside where they belong, then what you might want to do is eat as much food as you can. Now, this will mean that you have less essential supplies, but it will mean that you will feel so sick and nauseous that you will forget your emotions. Tip number two. For those of you who are prone to anger, then what you could do is choose an object in your room and pretend that that is not just an object, but also the object of your anger. For example, a nasty boss or a wild animal slaughterhouse on the other side of the world and just throw things at it. So I'm really pleased to be sharing my new positive direction. So today I am going to visit my dreamscape so that I can confer with spirits from the future, from another dimension, alongside other famous dream weavers, Thom Yorke, Sadie Frost, and Betty Harrison, so that together, the four of us, plus the spirits, we can confer in a meeting and divine the future of humanity. So, wish me luck, guys, and see you tomorrow. He's the one that I've been inside.